Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to talk about a new concept called Small Medium-Sized Enterprises 5.0 or Tomorrow's SME or SME 5 or Hybrid SMEs. In this business, I try to use the other theories, concept models and say how we can get success and make the world a better place for living and good business in the future. Because my theory is about how to get readiness regarding future concepts. In this topic, in this concept, I talk about SMEs with some conditions. First of all, these SMEs should be focused on cultural foundation. Secondly, environmental responsibility. Thirdly, about social cohesion and then economic efficiency. Also, besides, they have to focus on and use proper technologies, proper education, and focus on asking politicians to make the law and regulation regarding to support this business. And then this business, they are focusing on mostly on industries and related industries, businesses and activities and products and services. Also, they are digital, they are focusing on digital culture. Also, they are clean economy, they are blue green sustainability, and they focus on HR talents, HR competencies, and also succession planning. In this business, they are also SME5, they are innovative, they are focusing on D3 revolutions. We already made video about this, digitalization, decarbonization, decentralization. Also, they focus on blue green sustainability, which is a concept I made in 2017. Blue is regarding to water resources and life under the water, and green is about nature. And we have them also in some of the goals of sustainable development goals from United Nations. Then this kind of business, in the fifth wave theory, can help us to make the world a better place for living, a future clean, a future prepared for facing with the concerns. Also, in these companies, we first of all try to forecast the future concerns, prevent them, and then get ready to face with them. Thank you so much. In the next videos, I'm going to talk about more details, information, and more topics.